Let's make the bolognese sauce. In order to do this, we will need the following ingredients. Minced meat. In this case, we have chosen 50% beef and 50% pork. Minced tomato, olive oil, salt, cognac, and onion. In this case, we have it pre-cooked. In order to make the bolognese, we have programmed the following steps, starting with step 0. Reverse turn to the right for 30 seconds and to the left for 45 seconds. Discontinuous turn, we should make 8 seconds movement, 60% stop time. The cold power is set to 7 and resistance temperature at 145 degrees Celsius. The ingredients with their quantities have been configured in each of its stages. Step 1. Heat at 92 degrees Celsius with a slow speed of 20%, continuous rotation, maintaining this temperature for 5 minutes. Step 2. Heat at 98 degrees Celsius, reverse rotation, speed at 60%, and we will maintain this temperature for 15 minutes. Step 3. Heat at 96 degrees Celsius, continuous rotation, speed at 40%, and we will maintain this temperature for 3 minutes. Step 4. Heat at 97 degrees Celsius, continuous rotation, speed at 40%, we will maintain this temperature for 20 minutes. Step 5, and last, we select mix at 20% and discontinuous rotation to stir a minimum until extracting. We start the recipe by pressing play. Select bolognese, we press play again, and it indicates the ingredients in each of their steps. When we press the play button 3 times, it indicates the ingredients, oil and onion, and the cycle begins. We add the meat. We add the brandy, waiting until the alcohol evaporates.